Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I got flames coming out of this one. Let's grab a different. I think this is. Oh, yeah, we don't want that. You can only carry it temporarily. So we'll take a different Militech van. That's. And that flames coming out of it. Been rocking out the Militech vans lately. So I think we're going right to this, which is a merc needed. I'm tempted to not follow the road, but that's a long way down. Well, now we're stuck on the wrong side of this. Alright, let's try to get down. What's in that, with that trash again? We're back in the trash over here. Okay, turn it, turn. Can we? We're probably gonna get stuck on the trash if we try to go through it. But they're obviously right in there. Clip through things. You can only imagine the first person mod with this going through trash. Like literally through trash. Dakota!
You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make her drink.
Guess not.
Now I've been trying to work with Iris Tanner for years. But the stubborn mare always brushes me off. Kind requests, the promise of good pay, none of it helped. Always the same response. I don't do biz with fixers. But today she has changed her tune. And why? She's been... But today she has changed her tune. And why? She's been kidnapped by Wraiths. Pettiness aside,
here we go.
If you help her... I bet you will finally toss me a bone. The gig details are attached. Go fetch V.
Arf! Okay. Rescue Iris Tanner, Edgewood Lane. Iris Tanner is the best tech specialist I've met in decades of living outside the city. Car broke down, trouble with water filters, alien generator. Call Iris and give her 5 minutes with it. One thing she's not great with, though. People. Reading them, at least. Foolish girls start doing biz with the Wraiths. Making them angry is bad, sure, but making them happy is almost worse. Rather than just pay for a job well done, they kidnapped her instead. You ask, why they kidnap somebody who's capable of putting out an SOS from a rickety old radio? I, Dakota, Mad Coyote Smith, eldest daughter of the Pomo tribe. I didn't know that. Eldest fixer in the Badlands will offer my expert opinion. They're stupid. Okay. That's what she looks like. Alright. Let's not crash. Nope. I said don't crash. Whoa. Bunch of these things. Security turret turn off. Actually, didn't even see that. Person over there.
She's hacking!
some hacking. I'm killing.
And nothing to be shy about!
Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa! I don't like that kind of thing. What's going on behind me? Explosions? Whoa! Wow. That's some heavy artillery back there. Stop moving. Shy all of a sudden. Ow, where is he? I think I killed him. We're back in... Yeah, I don't want that. Oh, you were in combat. Yeah, the guy had a rocket launcher or something. That was crazy. Message from Kojo to Iris Tanner, huh? Let's read it. Kojo says, we have two tuned Galenas for repair, collision damage at our place. Iris says, why me? You don't have your own mechanics? Our mechanic also has collision damage, can't work at the moment, and you're the cheapest. The cheapest? Seriously? Is that all you've heard about me? Yes, no fixer fee, right? You work alone. We like that. As long as you're good enough. And that's how they hooked her in. Infiltrate the Wraiths territory, find Iris Tanner. Well, is she? Oh. Is she inside that building? Is that a building we can go into? Oh, I hit the barbed wire. is that what he was using? Maybe. I can't rip off. Say, I need what for that? Say, what now, what now? Yeah, I need body for that, I guess. Where was the guy who was hiding back here the whole time? Get high at home. Oh, I wanted to take that too. Cannot take it. I'm missing something. I'm missing the body that. I miss blowing that up too. Can I climb on top of this stuff and get a good view? The guy back here. Oops. I can't find him. Well. That's what I think of that. Whoa! Ow! I blew something else up by landing on it? Is that my blood? Okay. We can fix that. I didn't die from it. Alright, continuing. You expect that to happen. There's somebody in there, or somewhere around there. Can I go inside this? Well, there's nothing in here worth having. It's always playing in some other radio. Like they broadcast it all over their facility. Mr. Wraith Hunter.
She's hacking! Let's get on this clown up!
Other guys through here.
Always
don't know how it's like revealing my location when the person that I hacked died. Oh, look. I'm trying to fix that. Oh, camera. Oh, security. Turn off. Turret. Is that another turret? Those things are pretty deadly. Oh, there's a little workbench back here. Dex and Chrome, I actually have that. What? This stuff is like in the air. Floating, levitating items. I hate that it makes that sound. It's usually a sound you associate with something bad happening. Oh, I guess I found her. She's all right over there. Iris Tanner in the flesh. I'll be right with you. Message from Kojo to Iris Tanner. Different one? Nope, it's the same one. There's multiple copies. Hi. I'm the inspector. You know, just checking out the place. Making sure it passes muster here.
Took you long enough. Iris Tanner, supposed to get you out of here.
I'll be right with you. Just, there's a lot of goodies around here. You understand how it is. Took me long enough. It's gonna take me longer, just in case. This thing's still not working. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Well, I guess I'm doing it. BD 55. Messages. We can get out. Yay, job. From Kojo to Iris Tanner. We have two tuned Galenas for repair. Collision damage at our place. Oh, it's the same message. Only now it's here. Ugh, okay. Hey, got a problem. Yeah, I've read that before. Note number 44. Turns out Glitter's got a bunch of stuff like cathinone. What that is, but short of someone camping out and watching how the tigers make the stuff, no way I can get my head around the formula. Track down a lab first and we'll talk, because doing it ass backwards, I'll just say it like this, is gonna take me years. Worth a try. That stuff goes faster than fresh chrome in this city. Could take a cross-country branch out. We got the trade routes. All we gotta do is use them. Alright, these are the turrets I already turned off. Oh, good. Oh, yeah. Yay, I can get out. They didn't hurt you?
They didn't hurt you. No, we were still in the negotiation phase. They made a pretty solid case, so it was only a matter of time. Push came to shove, I'd rather slave under Raffin than be chopped into little pieces.
Well, I can't grab this stuff, we're in conversation. We better get moving then.
We best get a move on. I'm not going anywhere without my ride. It's sitting in the garage.
That wasn't in the spec. At least tell me it's fast, this ride of yours.
No, it wasn't the spec. And no, it's not particularly fast, either.
Wonderful.
Let's say it's between you and me, huh? I'll make it worth your while.
We'll see how things play out.
And how exactly are you gonna make it worth my while?
Mm-hmm.
Iris's notes. So, Eddie's there. I wanna read your notes and I'll be right with you. Order 1377, Maddie G, batteries, backup paid. Order 1477, Chris, bearings replacement, adjustment paid. Order 1577, Eddie and Jim, circuits, electronics reinstallation, paid in advance, setup, installation, installment plan. Order 1677, Dingo, basic renovation package for Columbus model, negotiable price. Fascinating. Anything else in here? Yes. Well, 462 euros. Huh? I missed tomato juice, quote unquote. Alright. Yeah, I've seen your ride. Close the hood? Thank you. Oh, I thought that was a gun for a second.
Thanks for taking care of my ride.
Don't mention it. Why didn't you want to work with Dakota before?
I'm not crazy about fixers. Might as well be pimps without the special favors.
Right.
Prefer lining up my own clients. Playing by my own rules. When you're a lone wolf, there's no fixers waiting to steal a cut of your hard-earned cash.
So I take it this is an exception?
And the last, hopefully.
Alright. So I just gotta bring you to her and we'll be good. Can I just cut across all this stuff? I don't know if it's a good idea. Whoops. Wait a second. You can fix it, right? You can fix anything. Wow. This really is not a very good ride. At least we're back underway. Oh, that's right, this is where Dakota is. We visited her before. I guess we'll get out now and jump. Alright, trying again, because I think we're supposed to go around and park it. So we don't go from this one. That one. Maybe that crashed the game because I didn't park it and then she got out. we didn't successfully park it. Well, this is the garage, is it not? We got slow-moving people in the way. Talk to Dakota again. Maybe she'll have more to say this time. Well, don't we get Dakota through the here, through the garage? That goes outside. Alright, she's through here, isn't she? I mean, she moved. Oh, that goes outside too. Ah, this way. Hi.
Shemai, sister.
What?
Dakota. Iris Tanner, as per your request.
Sister.
Cut the bullshit, all right? I'm no one's sister. Just tell me what I have to do. After that, we're even.
Thanks
for everything, B.
I didn't say anything.
Happy to return the favor sometime. Just make sure you get what she owes you.
V has nothing to worry about.
Thanks. Nice doing biz with you.
I was restarting my timer.
Yes? Talk to me.
Level up. Yay! Nothing more to say to her. Rishray told me about the Badlands. I like your outfit.
Why's everyone got it out for me?
I was complimenting you on your outfit. Jeez. Alright. V, it's Tanner. Thanks for handling my ride. As a token of my appreciation, I stashed a little something for you in the drop point by the Sunset Motel. I reckon that makes us even. Rightio, take care. Alright. Drop point. Alright, so they're telling me to go back here to do that. Do. There a spare car I can drive around over here? I thought that was a person. And with a, you know, a red, you know, thing over their head because they're an enemy. You know what I'm saying? But it isn't. It's a stop sign. Yeah, let's summon the poor motorcycle again. Oh, it went over here. Mm. Okay, alright. I didn't press it again. Whoa! Let's see, we got the drop point before we get dropped. Saving, because crashes keep happening. My everlasting chagrin. Red Peaks, not a new area. Alright, these crashes are really getting annoying now. Every time it happens, too, I have to reset my computer, otherwise the game won't start at all. Keep saving. Alright, so she left a goodie for me in here. Collect rewards. Oh, like components and stuff? Alright. So it's over here that we're gonna meet her. First, we'll take care of some of this stuff. Reported crime. We'll just zip right to there and not follow a road. We've got an assault in progress. An assault. And we got thievery, and we got this reported crime here. A side job here, an assault. Undiscovered thing here, reported crime here. Assault in progress. I thought I took care of everything around here. So when we're done with all that stuff, then we'll meet at the Aldecaldo camp with Panam. Oh. We got an attribute and a perk point. I want to help my, cool a little bit more. Anything new? About a sniper rifle perk. That was all crafting. I'll do this. We can spread to an additional... yeah. Target. We can go up to 3. So. We'll be going to these locations next. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure. Is that my motorcycle? No, this is my motorcycle. Alright, guys. See you next time.